Satman, happy birthday, mate. First of all, I know I've been MIA for a while. Sorry about that. Lots of things going on. But I've been hearing about the good outings that you guys have been having. And I'm sure your birthday would be just another occasion for a crazy, crazy one. Dude, we need to plan some FIFA nights, intense ones. But I'm sure you're going to be doing a Yardie for your birthday. If you don't know what that is, just give me a call or look it up online. I wish I was there to do it with you, but, you know. But anyways, I hope to see you on your birthday, and best wishes. See you.
Happy birthday, Sadman. Happy birthday from the States. I hope that you have a wonderful day. And I wish I was there to celebrate with you. I hope that you get everything that you wish for today.
Salman, meet you. Again, love you. The only person I know with 10 different accents, one sentence. Birthday, bastard. Just remember,
happy birthday, you magnificent asshole. In celebration of this glorious day, I'm doing this video in my birthday suit. I just wanted to let you know you are one of the coolest, most amazing guys named Sadman from Banani that I've ever met, and I wish you the best, man. I really do. If Bangladesh had a great teeth whitening place, that would be my first birthday gift to you, but they don't, so I hope you like the gift I got you, man. But seriously, you deserve everything you wish for, all right? You are an amazing guy. You got a huge heart, and from what I hear, huge everything else. So, mashallah, very good for you, man. Take care of yourself, and again, if I haven't said it before, happy motherfucking birthday, you asshole.
The perfect world. Happy birthday, Sadman, happy birthday. Hello, kya wasta? Hope everything's good. Hope you have a very good birthday. Great birthday. This is all Zarifa's hard work. Hope you really like it. Kalke Ratri, I was going through all our pictures, especially the first meeting we had. Was remembering all the good old days in IUB. It was so much fun. Missing all those days, missing all of you back in BD. Hope you all are having great times. Miss you all. Happy birthday once again. Bye.
Happy birthday, Dos. Have a blast. See you soon.
Happy birthday, Dos. Hope you have a great birthday. And please don't stay sober, party hard, and your birthday gift is going to be a cup of tea with me. Last time, I remember, on your birthday, I broke up with Deepa. Fortunately, this year, I'm married, so no worries, stay safe.
I felt every ounce of me screaming out, but the sound was trapped deep in me.
So, hey Sadman, ki khobor? Okay, happy birthday. Many, many happy returns of the day. Actually, let me sing. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Sadman. Happy birthday to you. আমি না ভাবছিলাম সুন্দর করে সেজে গুজে লাইক ইউ নো প্রপার হয়ে দেন আইল মেক দ্য ভিডিও বাট ইউ নো আই এম সুপার লেজি সো আই কুডন্ট ডু দ্যাট আর কি বলবো ইউ আর ওয়ান অফ মাই বি এফ এফস অ্যান্ড ইউ নো হোয়াট দ্যাট ইজ best friends for life or forever or whatever are তোমার সাথে ইফ আই হ্যাভ টু সে লাইক আমাদের খুব মজার কোনো কাহিনি দ্যাট ইজ ওই যে ফার্স্ট টাইম তোমার সাথে যখন আমার দেখা হলো অ্যান্ড আই ট্রাইড এম্বারাসিং ইউ লাইক এনিথিং অ্যান্ড ওই দিন আই নেভার থট যে ইউ অ্যান্ড মি অ্যান্ড আস অ্যান্ড উই অল অফ আস উইল বি লাইক বেস্ট ফ্রেন্ডস ফর গুড আর সবচেয়ে মজা হয় আরও ভালো ভালো মেমোরিজ ও দ্য ডে তো ঈদের দিন তোমার স্যান্ডেল ছিঁড়ে গেল যে যেদিন ওই যে জেরিনের ফ্লোর সিক্সে গিয়ে ওই যে একটু গরম গরম লাগলো বুঝছো মনে আছে ওই দিনের কথা আচ্ছা আর কি আর ও ইয়েস রিমেম্বার দ্য ডে আই হ্যাড দ্য স্টুপিড ফাইট উইথ দ্য স্টুপিড গাই অ্যান্ড ইউ কেম টু সেভ মি লাইক তুমি হচ্ছে ইউ অলওয়েজ সেভ মি লাইক সব বাজে বাজে জঘন্য জঘন্য স্টুপিড স্টুপিড সিচুয়েশন থেকে ইউ আর লাইক মাই ওনলি সেভিয়ার সো মেনি মেনি হ্যাপি রিটার্নস অফ দি ডে আমি চাই তুমি আরো বড় হও আরো ভালো মানুষ হও বিয়ে শাদী করো রেসপন্সিবল হও অ্যালকোহল খাও কিন্তু আর কিছু মনে পড়ছে না ভিডিওটা জানি না কেমন হলো বাট মনে হচ্ছে আমার মুখটা একটু বেশি মোটা আসছে মেবি একটু এরকম হলে বেটার হইতো রাইট এনিওয়েজ সাদমান উই লাভ ইউ ইউ আর দ্য বেস্ট হ্যাপি বার্থডে সাদমান সরি আমি তোমার বার্থডে তোমার ওখানে নাই বাট অন ইউর বার্থডে আই উড লাইক টু সে টু থিংস অ্যাবাউট ইউ একটা জিনিস হচ্ছে ইউ ডোন্ট জাজ পিপল অ্যান্ড বেসড অন হোয়াট দে আর ওয়েয়ারিং হোয়াট দে আর সেইং অ্যান্ড দ্যাট মেক্স পিপল ভেরি কমফর্টেবল অ্যারাউন্ড ইউ সেকেন্ড যে জিনিসটা তোমার সাথে ফ্রেন্ডশিপ মেনটেন করা লাগে না তুমি ইউ আর ইউ ট্রুলি কেয়ার ফর ইউর ফ্রেন্ডস সো ইউ আর অলওয়েজ দেয়ার ফর দ্যাম It's more like tomar sathe onek sirkom lage je ami je ekta conversation 10 bochhor age shesh kore ashi so I can always come back and start from there so that's the best thing about you ar ekta jini jeta memory er kotha jodi boli tomar sathe to eto beshi memories je ekta video te is impossible to say but I would like to say that Elifit especially the first time I saw you like walking I'm like oh my god out of the whole world this guy will be in my group oh my god but thank god you were my group member because That's how I get to know you and it was like I had such a good time there. It's because you were there. So we had lots of fun gramme. So amar ekhono mane chinta korteche ar hashi asteche je gramer moddhe tumi ami khali paye hartechi tubewell pate pani nicchi and then dab partechen you became like a sadman bhai all of a sudden gramer moddhe as if tumi shi khub taratari election e daral hoto tumi vote o peye jeta gramer so that was the best thing about you and which is also like you're like one of those people je party te giye ekdom super party kore ekdom thake na je ekdom party boy ekder ko and arekta hocche grame gele ekdom gramer manusher sathe ha bhai ami election e darabo so which is like best and aro to onek memories ache je gula mane bolam na ekta video te bola shombhob na but it was really great knowing you and I can't wait to come back and see you guys once again like hang out with you guys so Take lots of pictures on your birthday and put it on Facebook so that I can see and get jealous. Bye. Happy birthday once again.
The perfect words never crossed my mind 'cause there was nothing in there but you. I felt every ounce of me screaming out but the sound was true
Hey Sadman, happy birthday dost I don't know what to say Zay was doing a wonderful job in making us all record a video for you and send it to you This is really wonderful I think you're very lucky to have her in your life and I hope you have a great birthday man this I hope this year becomes better for you professionally and personally as well we've been friends for a very long time we've fought over many stupid reasons many stupid people okay and we're both at a good place now and I hope you know our friendship lasts longer for eternity actually And, you know, I don't know, man, best of luck. I don't know what to say. I'm really not good at this. You see how I'm hiding my hairline? Because this looks good, man. Yeah. Anyway, man, have a happy birthday. Have a really good birthday. I hope we get to celebrate it properly, unlike the last couple of years, which we didn't. I hope you have a really good life. I don't know, man, this is getting out of control. Anyway, happy birthday. Don't get too drunk. Okay, be sober. Stop moving around. Stop being a monkey. Okay? And yeah, man, I'm very lucky to have you as my friend. Okay? Very lucky. You're like a brother to me. And I hope I always have you in my life. Man. Happy birthday. And you better thank Zaya for all this, because, you know, she's been up my ass ever since, I think, the last 1.5 months to get this video to you. I wanted to do something more creative, like Faisal's one, which I saw, which is kind of stupid. Don't even do it. Anyway, man, happy birthday. I love you. Okay? Take care of yourself.
Oh, sad. Fuck, it's crazy over here. Oh, crap. Zarifa's gonna have to edit this part out, but Jayhook, I couldn't do this any other way, right? It's freaking crazy over here. Look at this. There's a blizzard going on. I won't get another chance to do this, so I might as well do this right now. Baby. My princess, my queen of hearts, you know, the, well, I'm running out of things to say here, because the snow is getting into my mouth, but anyways, I don't know how many people remember this, but you used to be a geeky, 14-something-year-old guy with glasses and his pants up to his armpits, and, I've known you through all the years as you turned into this beautiful 20-year-old woman. Because, baby, don't let anyone else tell you otherwise. You're the prettiest of them all. I hope you have a great time on your birthday, but I'm done freezing my nads off for you. So I'm going to head inside, alright? And I'm going to send this over. If I can, I'll make another video, but... if I can't make it on time, I'm sure like Zarifa will edit this and put this along with all the other videos that she's made for you. And yeah, have fun. I'm gonna go now. Bye.
Now you're getting old. My name is Bro. It's the 26th again. Happy birthday. I'm sure Ajke am bamashe thakle we would have celebrated together. But regardless, I'm sure you'll have a blast. And I definitely do miss you, bro. I love this.
There is a house built out.
Hello.
Hello, Sadman.
So, how are you doing, birthday boy?
Yeah, we can't hear you. Never mind. Anyways, so it's that time of the year, huh?
Yeah, when people gather around you and give you some importance, but this year it's going to be different.
Pretend to give you some importance.
Yeah.
Pretend.
All right. So we're here to give you some advice. So advice number one is.
Start counting the number of gray hair you have.
2, wear some makeup and cover up those wrinkles because you're getting older and you need to look good. On the other hand, don't wear too much makeup.
Exactly, you're sort of a pretty boy thing. Yeah. I mean, you get the wrong.
You get the point, right? Yeah, anyway, so enough with the jokes. What we want to say is happy birthday. Have a good one. And do remember us when you give a treat or anything, because we would like that. Even though
have to give a treat. Us, definitely. Or we burn you, man.
Even though we were complete scumbags, but we still want a treat. So, happy birthday! And goodbye.
Happy birthday, yeah. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
is a house built out of stone. Wooden floors, walls, and windowsills. Table. I don't know what I'm saying. ওইখানেই মনে হল প্রবলেম
আর দুষ্টু সাইড
দুষ্টু সাইড ওই তো যখন তখন আমি যাচ্ছি আজকে থার্সডে নাইট আমি একটু ঘুরে আসবো কখন আসবে আমি তোমাকে জানাবো ঠিক আছে জানাবো এই যে গেল আর আমি কতক্ষণ পরপর দেখি একটা গাড়ি যাচ্ছে মানে পর্দা সরিয়ে দেখি আসলো কি না আসেনি আবার এসে রেস্ট করছি একটা রাত দেড়টা তারপরে না পারতে আমি ফোন করলাম আমি এই তো কাছে তো এত টেনশন করার কি আছে আমি কাছেই আছি তো এই পরে দেখা গেল কোনো খবর নাই আমি সারা রাত টেনশন নিয়ে তারপরে একসময় ঘুমিয়ে গেলাম তারপরে সকালবেলা দরজা খুলে দেখি তো ওর কি রিংগুলো ঠিক আছে নাকি কি ঝুলছে রুমের মধ্যে ঘুম বুঝছো এই হলো অবস্থা থার্সডে আসলে আমার টেনশন কোনো ছুটির দিন আসলে আমার টেনশন এই বুঝিয়েছে চলে গেল এই হলো কথা
এমনি সাদমান সালাদিন কি ভালো
না এমনি বেসিক্যালি হি ইজ আ ভেরি গুড পারসন অ্যান্ড হিজ মাইন্ড ইজ ভেরি সিম্পল হি ইজ ভেরি সিম্পল মাইন্ডেড বাট সামটাইমস চাইল্ডিশ সামটাইমস চাইল্ড লাইক বোথ সাইডেড ইয়েস His character is both-sided, na? Hey, what do you
say? Last one, a message then. Camera, dikhe tak.
Message. Bhalo ho, bhalo ho. Rama ke tu happy karo, chesta karo. Eti holo kotha.
Kyun? Ekhon taka? Smile.
Na, ekhon taka to bachhi na, ektu emotional hoyechi.
Up forever to touch you, 'cause I know that you feel me somehow.
Hey you, happy birthday. It's been a year that we met in person, but not everyone knows it, but we've actually known each other for like 10 years now. I'm glad that I got to know you in person last year, and you're a very special person and a very, very good friend of mine. And I hope you stay like this for a while. So Sadma Sala, you are a persistent, stubborn guy, and you have to have everything your way or no way at all. And there is more to you than people who don't know you think of you as. You are a funny animal. You like to have a good time, but that's not everything you're obsessed with. You are someone who likes to make others happy. You love your family and friends, and you are an extraordinary person. One memory that I have of you is when we started being good friends. We went for lunch at Blue Moon, and I remember we were having something, and you just leaned towards me, and you were like, you touched my nose, and you were like, "Hala, tumhare nakke ekdam bachcha der moto." And I remember I was shocked because no one ever did anything like that to me. But I came back home and I was just thinking about it, and I was sitting right next to my mom and I was just tugging my nose. And when my mom looked at me and she was like, "What are you doing?" And then I looked at my mom and I was like, "Amu, my nakti thori taka se my nakti bibi dewa kon." And I remember my mom looked at me and she was like, "Have you gone crazy?" And the whole night I thought about it and I smiled. And yeah, he has that effect on people. He makes them feel special. Happy birthday, thank you, fans. Please, I'm a Kibishi Wakadun. I really wanted to do this for you. And I would like to thank all his friends to help me do this. Zarina Pu, Saba Pu, Iham, Sal Spessel, Alice, and most importantly, Nayan, thank you so much. You just, for being you. And I'm sorry, Zarina Pu, I'm really sorry. I'm sorry, Nobiba, for text and everything. And thank you, Sarabhaya, for being a part of this. Munaj, thank you. Most importantly, thank you, Auntie. And someone, you're really lucky. You should just go and give her a tight hug. And she made this whole thing way special for you. So, again, happy birthday, Bura. Okay, smile.
And I give up forever to touch you. Cause I know that you feel me somehow. You're the closest to heaven that I'll ever be, and I don't wanna go home right now. And all I could taste is this.